lurking. The fight continues. Ask Ikora of the Hidden one day, Warlock. You may be surprised what she says. Mind the spells here, Warlock. Your power is great.
Attention all Guardians. Last night we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
To the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But But do not let the atrocities of Crota haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down. Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. Down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can gain access to the keep, you need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that?
Oh.
energy's right here. It's too heavy for us to pass through.
Guardian, come, breathe.
Eris Morn. What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside.
Gaul. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with a malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. Is deafening. It is full of that which is unsafe.
Stay in tune.
Did Zavala say?